the scripture say that he know my thoughts concerning you. They are good and not of evil to bring you to an expected end. I want you to know one thing. If God is on your side, no devil in hell can stop the progress. You can be like a backer. Of showing the goodness of God after making countless of wrong choices, after wasting the gift God has given him. You would think that God would be done with Samson, but I want you to know one thing. We serve a God of a second chance. We serve a God that if he had to reach away in the muck and mire clay, he will pick you up. He will place your feet on a solid foundation once again, because he has the final word. Shout it. Hallelujah. Good God of mine. But no, it goes on to say that Samson had to get to grow back. And sometimes, man might think you're down. Man might think it's all over. Man might count you out. They might see you're not going to make it. But way by and by, God is always going to perform the impossible in our life. Samson, I'm not going, hallelujah, to do those wrong choices. God is saying, Samson, I'm not going to let you end up in your life in defeat. Hallelujah. I heard David say in Psalms 35 that a weeping may endure for a night, but joy comes in the morning. What good is my body to be in the ground? In other words, I can't praise you while I'm dead. I can't praise you while I'm in the field. But oh, I heard him say, my mind has turned. I'm going into dancing. Why? Because God is a God of a second chance. Even to the end of the world.